What is up, guys? Welcome to another video on the Gavin's World of Drumming channel. Today I'm going to be talking about some of the projects I've been working on. It's been very fun, and I'm just here to tell that story. So in the middle of January, my sister's choir teacher reached out to my parents, and she was like, "Hey, does Gavin want to play in this Valentine's Day concert that we're having?" And I was like, "Yeah, I'll play it." And then she asked me if I wanted to do the whole show. And I said no, because I thought it would be more special if I just did it with my sister once. And it was. So, yeah, here's that. On the day of the performance, we went and we started practicing. That's the story. That's the story. You start practicing. Oh, here's the video. Dressed, and it was showtime. Parents started arriving, everyone started arriving. They had this really cool photo wall, which me and my sister took a photo right here. And then we got called backstage, and it was time to go.
Go to the cafe, grab a goodie bag, take a photo by our photo wall, then come back for the second half. You all need to brace yourself for this next song. There's nothing like an 80s rock song to get your this is a great weekend to get your point across, especially if the message is we're through. Here is Junior Ellie.
we got up to some shenanigans backstage. Paul started taking his pants off. And by his pants off, I mean his pants off. Pants off. And here's a video of that.
Yes, they have pockets. They're athletic shorts.
Are you sure?
No, stop. Stop. Stop it. I have a bell. I have a bell. I'm wearing, this is what I was saying, like I have shorts underneath. So I can just take my pants off.
You know? Paul's taking his pants off on the backstage again.
Paul, keep your pants on.
Again, yeah.
Again, like always.
Third time.
And the rest of the show went on, but we don't really care about that. Just kidding. Sister went up, she sang her second song, which is Hello by Lionel Richie. If you want to go see that video, go check out her video on her YouTube channel. And then we got called out for curtain call. After the show, we got off stage and started taking pictures with everyone. It was really fun. I mean, here is our after show. What do we call it? After show thoughts. This sucks. I'm gonna have to perform this.
Ellie, thoughts on the performance?
That's crazy. I'm taking these nails off. Two of them flew off while I was doing. But I was trying to do my dress and. One of them fell from not performing, but it's okay. It's worth it.
It was fun.
It was so
I'm still kind of shaky.
For sure.
But.
We did it.
I messed up a few times, but nobody I didn't care. Nobody noticed.
I didn't even notice.
I noticed.
I've heard you a million times.
But we have these cards and stuff. And these balloons that my mother got us. They say,
look at my nails.
They say, love. And we haven't opened the cards. And I got a little bamboo.
I love you, little bamboo.
And then they got flowers. Woo! So after thoughts on the performance, it went good. And we might see you next year.
What the what?